I thought Cree having sleeper cells was top secret information.
Nick, satellites are picking up an EM pulse.
I thought that was over.
It's the biggest one yet.
Where?
London.
Okay, guys, the company set up a city tour, and then we'll grab a bite and head to the airport.
Is no one else going to acknowledge how crazy this is?
Oh, yeah, I get it. There's been nothing scientific about this science tour at all.
No. I'm talking about Peter. Has no one else here noticed how shady he is? Because I saw him in the back room of a rest stop with some woman in his underwear, and he's always sneaking away, like back at the opera, huh? And now what, he's suddenly off the trip? Like with his family in Berlin? Is no one else here interested in the truth?
The very concept of objective truth is fading out of the world.
George Orwell. Thank you, MJ.
Yeah, well, I mean, since Peter's not really here to tell his truth, what about you? Brad, why do you think it's cool to take pictures of people in the bathroom?
Yeah, dude, what's that about?
No, it wasn't like that. It was, I was trying to
let's just put all this craziness behind us and have a nice, peaceful afternoon. Sounds great, Mr. Harrington, said the class. Okay.
I'm gonna be a cool teacher right now. You gotta stop doing that, okay? It is weird. No more photos on the bathroom, urinal, or stalls, okay?
Look at this,
Mr.
guys.
Harrington. Come on.
We got a bus all to ourselves.
Nice to see you all. Come along. Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
All right.
I have the kids.